Okay, I'm gonna grab my normal shit. So.
Yep. Me dupe. Too. You see we're here.
I see. Sandy I see the. I see the laser grid. Do you want me to grab that?
Yeah, grab it. Let's
okay.
go.
Okay, I'll grab I'll grab the laser grid. Hold on, and then I'm gonna grab the voice recorder thingy, which I kind of like. I like this. I like that aspect. This is a good aspect of the game.
Yes. And Faz, like I said, Faz can learn something from that. This can learn from Faz.
Very well. Okay, let's turn the light on because it's.
Yeah, it's a beginner, so we just pop that bad boy on.
It's on. Turn the lights on. Okay. Are you here? I already got something. Where are you? What do you do for fun? Do you want us to leave? Okay, let me listen to this.
Are you here?
Yep. Did you hear that? Hold on, listen.
I heard that.
Yep.
We got something.
So let's go outside and put that in.
Evidence.
That is voice recording. Okay, I'm gonna put this away.
Let's go upstairs now.
Hold on, we'll put this away. I'll put this away because I don't need it no more.
That's right, you don't need it.
Okay, so okay, I'm with you. Okay, 50 degrees so far. Did you turn the heater on, by the way?
No, I didn't. I forgot all about that. Phone upstairs.
I heard a door open.
Yep.
49 degrees.
They need to put something like that too in fast, like a heater pump.
55 degrees. Okay, go on upstairs. 55 degrees. Did you open that door? Like,
nope.
It was half open when we were in here.
2.
64 degrees.
I see more doors, I hear it.
Yeah.
2. We gotta find the passport too. We gotta find its name to be able to get rid of it.
Okay. Freezing temps. Just saw my breath.
Oh, it sounded like it was on the opposite side of the door.
Where's freezing temps? I know I saw it there. There it is. Okay. Freezing temps.
Okay. Alright, looking for the passport.
I saw my breath, but I didn't see. Oh, yeah. This thing, it says 27 degrees, so yeah, freezing temps.
For this thing.
Where's the light? There we go. Okay.
Look for passport. Passport. Oops.
I got the laser grid here.
Okay. We can put that down. You can put down this hall and watch it. I'll look right real quick through these rooms.
Oh, okay. It's just like the other thing.
Yeah.
Okay, it's cold in here, so I would think that.
I think upstairs is where he's at.
Yeah, I got 24. Maybe. It's even colder. It's warmer in here, though. In that hallway, it was cold. This person likes their.
Are we missing something? I can't find. I didn't find the passport yet.
Still waiting for this to. There we go. Yep, it's freezing temps for sure. 25 degrees in here. Okay, I don't know what that laser grid's gonna do, but let's go. I'm with you.
Door
just opened.
Just threw something. And then it runs past it just like on Faz.
Okay.
But you just gotta watch it.
Threw something else, I think. I'm seeing our breath again. Yeah, let's go. Let's get rid of this, some of our stuff, and get some more stuff.
As we go out that way, we look for passport.
Oh, we're looking for its name.
Yes, we need that to get rid of it, to exercise.
Okay, that's good to know. Okay. It's cold in here. It's following me.
Likes you.
Is that its passport? No. Okay, it's warming up.
Found it. Oh, shit.
That was me. I turned the TV on. That was me, dude.
Okay. Olive's brown?
Yeah, it's... Everything is a little too small, right?
Yeah.
What'd you throw?
That was it.
What was it?
Compass.
Okay. I'm gonna drop
laser
it.
Laser projections. Let's just take that laser stuff from upstairs and we'll bring it downstairs so we can watch it.
Okay. I dropped it.
Okay.
I'm coming with you. Now. Don't go alone. Name. No one goes alone.
Olivia Brown. Oh, yeah, that's right. We're probably pissing off and saying
it. Oh, just shut that door. I just watched you shut that fucking door. Oh, yeah, we better not say its name. I just realized.
Yeah. Okay. Yes. That boy downstairs.
Let's go.
Scared.
Yeah, as we're doing it, I watched it shut a door. I was like,
We're saying its name. We totally forgot all about it.
Yeah. Well, we're so used to doing it in Faz.
Yeah.
Funny if you said phasmophobia right in this game. And the game freaks out. Okay.
So we can see it better. We'll just look.
Let's just look through the window.
Yeah, good idea.
We're not chicken. We're not scared or nothing. Did you see that?
It's just, yep. Motion sensor.
Maybe we should put it closer to the motion sensor.
Maybe. What's the other thing I said it was going to be?
I don't remember. I just heard you say laser light.
Oh, EMF-5.
Should we put the EMF in there? Really? Just like lift, put it on, yeah, turn it on, turn it on.
Oh, it just went through.
Okay, come out. So, where's it at? How could you tell?
It ran through the dots. You can see it running like fast.
So it's laser projection. It's a Mogwai.
Laser.
Great Rite of Anabaran.
We got this now.
Let's
we
do it. Let's go now. Piss it off. The Great Rite of Anabaran.
Grab the spray paint. You grab the stun thing to stun it.
Hold on. I got this. Ritual. How do I find it? The Great Rite of... Okay, I found it. The ritual process, an average mind level of 50% or lower is needed, of hunters is needed. Read the following aloud. And it doesn't say.
It's hunting.
How do you know?
Look at the screen.
Oh, Jeebus!
It's hunting.
Oh, and it's making sounds.
We gotta go play at the board to get 50 sanity.
Okay, read this.
Spray paint too.
Okay, I'm gonna drop that. Read that and look at the Great Rite of Anna, whatever.
How do I read it? Okay.
Oh, it is pissed.
Okay, I'm just gonna get lower sanity, so let's. There we go. First we gotta get sanity low, so we gotta go find a board.
Turn shit on. Power's out.
There we go. Turn shit on, and let's go find the Ouija board. That's right.
Okay, let's ask it like important questions, like, you know, where do you keep your gold?
Yes. Where is all the dildos? Here?
Hard gold.
Not here.
We didn't see it here. We haven't found it here yet, huh? It's probably in that fucking crazy ass room. In that hallway.
It is. Right. Nope, not here.
What about that long hallway? All the important questions. Did we not check this room?
Check this room already?
Alright, we checked this room. Did.
Check that room. That one, nothing in there. I think we checked the bathroom already, didn't we? Yeah, nothing in the bathroom.
At least we can... At least this... You know, at least the power grid on this freaking house is better than all the houses in Faz.
That's right. Can you go get... Let's run to it. You know what I was going to say? I want to, you know, knock on this table or knock on this wood, but we haven't had a ghost event yet.
Yeah, don't say that.
Is it in here? Do you see it?
Could be in here. Same cars as Faz.
That's right.
What about the living room? Did we check the living room? Oh, it did shut this. They did shut this door.
Here it is.
Okay, let's go. Can we do it outside? Yeah, let's go to the front.
I don't know. Let's try. Maybe we can do it outside. Let's try from outside.
Let's do what all we can do.
Let's see if it works for here. How old are you? That doesn't work.
What do you do for fun? Where are you?
How many testicles do you have?
Okay, let's put it inside. Doesn't work. Oh, it's brighter in here now.
Where are you? How old are you? How old are you?
How did you die?
Where are you? M. R.
R.
E.
R.
R.
What the fuck does that mean?
What the hell is that?
Where do you keep your dildos?
Bring me one.
Where is your gold?
How old are you? How many people died in this house?
How many people have you killed? Where are you?
Are you here?
Let's go check her sanity.
Oh, G? G? A? R? A? I can't see. Crushes in a way.
Garage. Garage. Garage.
All right, let's check sanity.
Let's go.
How old are you?
Shit, I'm going to turn the power on.
Where are you? Are you here?
Where are you? Oh, turn the power back on.
Where are you?
Oh, I just watched it run through there. That was cool.
Are you here?
It's hunting. There's the fucking child. The kid screaming again. Okay, what are we at? We gotta get rid of this bitch.
I'm at 83. Come on now.
Where are you? Turn the light on. Power's off, Reese.
Let's go. Get out. Ah! It answered me.
What'd it say?
Nothing. 59%. Oh, okay. Gosh.
What's our average? 50, okay.
59. We're almost there.
Okay, go ask it more questions. I'm just gonna sit here. Oh, okay, I'll come with you.
Where are you?
That was weird.
How old are you?
Okay, it's answering you. Go, come on.
Yeah, it's answering. Ah! Jeez, you're clenched.
What are we at? 42. We're ready.
All right, we're good. All right. Draw a seal in any room. Oh, gosh.
Okay, what seal?
The right of Amber, blah, blah, blah.
Right of... I can't even see these. I can't see him.
Here, hand it to me. Okay, hold on. This real quick.
I just dropped it.
Okay, I turned my brightness down, so.
Well, it's gonna be the. Everything's so small. That's the issue.
That's the issue.
Okay.
Let me make sure I gotta.
I'll go with you. Don't worry about it.
Okay, I got a real neck. It's so tiny.
The hell is this?
Okay, it's gonna be the top left one.
Oh, these are all ritual things. Look at this stuff down here.
Yeah, we have to put it on. We draw it, and then we have to put the stuff in there.
Okay, well, I got a chicken. I got a chicken leg or something by accident.
Come on.
Okay. Draw it right there. Just draw it right there. Just draw it right there. It's cool. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Now we gotta add that stuff in.
All right. What do we need? Because I got
all items for the ritual.
Huh?
Gotta prepare all items for ritual. What was it? What do we need?
I don't know.
One doll, 5 candles.
Okay, 5 candles.
Did you pick up the doll?
I grabbed something, whatever's on the far right.
Maybe it was the doll.
How do I pull that up?
I think we just have to put it on.
Okay. Yeah, I got the doll.
You did. Okay. All right, more candles. All right, you want to read the book? Because you really have to read it. Like,
I'll read the book. Where's it at?
I'll give it to her. Here you go.
Okay.
All right, you ready, big boy?
We're going to die! Let's do it.
I'll let you from outside.
No, you're coming in with me, fucker. We're not doing this alone. Okay. Light the candles, or do I just stand here?
We're missing a candle. Give me a second.
Ah! It almost killed me, Reese! Oh, it almost killed me!
It almost got
me! Oh, my God! Oh, I just shat my pants!
Oh, good thing. Oh. Too bad I don't know where its room's at, so we can put a seal of protection in there.
All I know is it, like, as soon, I'm lucky I got out the way when I did, dude. I followed you, and it shut behind me.
We need a seal. We'll see how this goes, but I think we're going to need a seal of protection next time.
Okay, ready?
Stop this dude. Yeah. I'm scared.
How do I read this? It's not appearing. Here, you do it. Quick.
I don't know how it works.
The ritual isn't appearing.
I light the candles.
Oh.
Here you go. Here, you take the book back.
Are they all lit? Ready? Are they all lit? Do it.
They're all lit. Go ahead. All right.
What's the name of the ghost?
Oh, fuck.
Olivia Brown.
Olivia Brown.
Get out of the ghost of impurity. Get out, you demon seed. Get out, you demon seed.
Hunting. It's hunting. Get out of there now.
I can't move.
Get in the closet.
Get in the closet. In the closet. Let's go. That was kind of cool. Okay.
I'm out here with you.
Get out, you demon seed!
We're gonna go hide in the closet.
Get out, you demon seat! I can't read it. Get out, you demon seat!
Try it?
Yeah, here. I dropped it.
Get out, you demon seat! Say the name of the ghost. What's the name of the ghost again?
Olivia Brown.
Olivia Brown. God orders you. God orders you.
This is fucked up. The fuck just happened? Okay. We're good.
Okay.
Continue.
Fear the Church of God. Olivia Brown. Tremble in fear. Tremble in fear.
I think you're doing it. You did it.
Portal opened up. I don't know what it says. I gotta read it. Shut the doors. We gotta find a portal. Close. 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 Oh shit.
Oh, I'm dead, Reese!
No!
I'm dead, Reese! Oh god damn it! What the fuck? I'm in hell. Well, I'm in hell. I'm in hose. I'm back, but I'm a ghost.
Call the name of Christ.
It's just me. That was horrifying.
I'm in a spirit. Get out.
Ah, you're making me leave too. Oh. Did you do it?
We have exorcised the demons.
You have? I'm fucking dead. You douche.
We did it. We did it.
That was cool as fuck. I don't care if I died. Like, serious. That is a way cooler way to get rid of the ghost. That was fucking money. Awesome. How much did I make?
Wild. No, wild.
Yeah, I got killed, man.